At the moment, unfortunately, there are like 13 players who've been involved in the last World Cup who are off for the first two matches, especially for injuries. So it's the opportunity for 10 uncapped players to be part of the squad. So, you know, we're going to have a squad with a lot of players with not too much experience at the international level. So starting against France in Paris and England at Rome is going to be a really tough beginning of the Six Nations for us. But at the same time, it's an opportunity to use these players, you know, to improve, to play, to get experience and, you know, to start playing international level. These 10 uncapped players, there are three players who played the domestic championships. Obviously, you know the results. Calvisano take 12 tries in Cardiff. And when you get that result, it's really difficult to keep forward, especially from the mental point of view of the players. But that's just another story. Now they are with the national team. And obviously, imagine when you are young, when you arrive in the national team with no caps, you want to show, you have a lot of energy, a lot of, you know, and I'm really looking forward for them to give that to the team. We are like four or five players with a lot of experience, and we're going to try to help them. And I know we must build a team in less time. We have not too many time to prepare the Six Nations as the other nations, especially us with 10 young players, and especially 10 uncapped players, we must do, they're going to play for sure in the first two matches. So it's going to be difficult, that is the truth. And the idea is to try to build confidence, and you can build confidence if you perform well. And as Italian team, we know we are realistic that we are I don't know if the weak team in the tournament, but we are not the team we're going to win the Six Nations. We are a team who every year, even if we beat Scotland 1 year, even if we beat sometimes, happens to beat France twice in the last 4 years, or beat Ireland one time. Every single year, people ask if we they deserve to play this tournament. So every single year, we must show that we really deserve to play. And the only way you can be credible as a team is perform well. But from our point of view, we know it's going to be really, really difficult to get victories in the first two matches against France and in England. But as I said before, we're trying to build confidence in these two matches, playing two big nations, and trying to continue to perform well and target maybe a victory after the match against Scotland at Rome and the two matches away. So it's not easy, and every single match you must play, you never know if you are lucky, we can beat France. But obviously, it's no way that I arrive here and say we're going to beat France next week.